Ever wonder how a small amount of money can turn into a fortune over time? Well, the secret lies in a concept that is simple yet incredibly powerful: compound interest. This is a fundamental principle in finance that has been shaping fortunes for centuries. In fact, it's so influential that some even call it the eighth wonder of the world. But what exactly is compound interest? Imagine a snowball rolling down a hill. As it rolls, it picks up more and more snow, growing larger with each revolution. That's a visual analogy of how compound interest works. It's the process where the interest you earn on your initial investment or principal starts to earn interest of its own. Your money, in essence, starts to work for you. Now let's delve a bit deeper. Compound interest is calculated on the initial principal and also on the accumulated interest of previous periods. This means that the amount you earn in interest is added to your principal, forming a new, larger principal. Then, interest is calculated on this new principal in the next period. As this cycle repeats over time, your wealth can grow exponentially, much like our snowball rolling down the hill. This, my friends, is why compound interest is often referred to as the eighth wonder of the world. It has the power to turn a modest sum into a substantial fortune over time. It can help you build wealth, fund your retirement, or achieve other financial goals. It's a tool that anyone can use, and it's a principle that everyone should understand. But understanding compound interest is only half the battle. The real magic happens when you put this knowledge into action. When you start investing early and let your money work for you, the results can be astonishing. This is the true power of compound interest. So, the question is not how does compound interest work, but rather, how can you make it work for you? Scene script. Are you ready to harness the power of compound interest? Let's dive right into it. Compound interest at its simplest consists of three core components: the initial amount you invest or loan, the interest rate, and time. First, let's talk about the initial amount. This is your starting point, the money you put into an investment or loan. It's like the seed you plant in the ground, but instead of water and sunlight, this seed needs interest to grow. Next up, we have the interest rate. This is the percentage of your initial amount that gets added on top each time the interest is calculated. It's the fuel that feeds the flame, the catalyst for your money's growth. Higher the interest rate, quicker the growth. But remember, just as with anything else in life, high rewards can come with high risks. So, always keep that in mind. And finally, we have time, arguably the most critical factor in compound interest. Why is time so important, you might ask? Well, think of it like a snowball rolling down a hill. The further it rolls, the more snow it picks up and the bigger it gets. Similarly, the longer your money is invested or loaned, the more interest it accumulates, and the larger your initial amount grows. Now, here's where the magic of compound interest really kicks in. Unlike simple interest, where you earn interest only on your initial amount, with compound interest, you earn interest on your initial amount and all the interest you've previously earned. So as time goes on, your interest starts to earn its own interest, and your money grows at an increasingly faster rate. So if you're thinking about investing or taking out a loan, consider this: the higher your interest rate and the longer you leave your money untouched, the more your money will grow. It's like a financial snowball effect. Remember, compound interest is your friend. The more time it has, the more it can work its magic. Scene script. Ever heard of the phrase, time is money? When it comes to compound interest, this couldn't be truer. Let's delve into a simple example to illustrate the power of compounding over time. Picture this. You're an avid coffee drinker who spends, let's say, $5 on a daily cup of Joe. Now, instead of indulging in that daily caffeine fix, you decide to invest that $5 every day into an account with an annual interest rate of 5%. How much do you think you'd have in 10 years? Well, if you do the math, that's about $1,825 in a year, which doesn't seem like much. But remember, we're considering compound interest, where your interest earns interest. So after the first year, your 5% interest would be approximately $91, which is then added to your initial amount. Now, in the second year, you're not just earning interest on your original $1,825, but also on the $91 of interest you've earned. And this cycle repeats year after year. In 10 years, you would have saved approximately $7,000, but with the magic of compound interest, you'd actually have a whopping $10,000. It's like a snowball rolling down a hill. It starts small, but as it rolls on, it gathers more snow and keeps growing bigger. That's the power of compounding. The more time your money has to grow, the more it can compound and expand. The key takeaway here is the importance of time. The earlier you start saving or investing, the more time your money has to compound, Even if it's a small amount over a long period, it can grow significantly. This is why it's never too early to start thinking about your financial future. Every dollar you save today could be worth much more in the future, thanks to the power of compound interest. The magic of compounding is not in the amount, but in the time you give it to grow. So, how does compound interest affect your financial goals? Well, let's dive into that, shall we? Compound interest is a powerful financial tool that can help you reach your financial goals faster and more efficiently. Whether you're saving for retirement, a down payment on a house, or building an emergency fund, compound interest plays a pivotal role. Imagine you're saving for retirement. You start by putting a small amount of money into a retirement account. That money earns interest. Over time, the interest you earn also starts to earn interest. That's compound interest. It's like a snowball rolling downhill, gaining more snow and getting bigger and bigger as it goes. Over the long term, this can make a significant difference in your retirement savings. Now, let's say you're saving for a down payment on a house. You start by putting money into a savings account. Again, that money earns interest. But with compound interest, the interest you earn starts to earn interest too. So your savings grow faster. This can help you reach your down payment goal quicker than you might think. And what about an emergency fund? We all know life can throw us curveballs. Having an emergency fund can be a financial lifesaver. And guess what? Compound interest can help here too. By regularly contributing to your emergency fund and letting compound interest do its magic, your emergency fund can grow larger, providing you with a bigger safety net when you need it. So how do you take advantage of compound interest? The key is to start saving early and regularly. The earlier you start, the more time compound interest has to work its magic. And remember, every little bit helps. Even small amounts can grow significantly over time thanks to the power of compound interest. In conclusion, understanding and utilizing compound interest can be your secret weapon to achieving your financial goals. It's not about getting rich quick, it's about consistent, disciplined saving and investing over time. With compound interest, reaching your financial goals is not just a dream, it's a reality waiting to happen. So, are you ready to unlock the power of compound interest? Let's take a moment to recap what we've learned so far. We've dived deep into the heart of compound interest, breaking it down piece by piece. We've discovered that it's not so much a complex mathematical equation, but rather a powerful financial tool. It's a way to grow your money exponentially over time, and it's simply a result of earning interest on interest. Time is the magic ingredient in this recipe. The longer you allow your investments to grow, the more powerful compound interest becomes. It's like a seed planted in the fertile ground of your financial goals. Given enough time, that seed will sprout, grow, and eventually bear fruit. That's the power of compound interest. Starting early is another key factor. The sooner you start investing, the more time you give compound interest to work its magic. It's not about how much you invest, but when you start investing. Even small amounts can grow into substantial sums over time. It's like a tree. The sooner you plant it, the sooner you'll enjoy its shade. The potential growth of your investments is another crucial point to remember. Compound interest has the ability to turn even the smallest investment into a sizable nest egg. It's not about quick wins, but about slow, steady growth. It's like a marathon, not a sprint. The finish line might seem far away, but each step you take brings you closer, and before you know it, you'll be there. So, let's unleash the power of compound interest. Let's make it work for us. Let's plant the seeds of our financial future today, and watch them grow tomorrow. Let's start the marathon, one step at a time. Let's harness the power of time, start early, and watch our investments grow. Remember, compound interest is like a snowball. The longer it rolls, the bigger it gets. So, start early, be patient, and watch your wealth grow.